The Pomeranian is a dog breed that is famous for captivating multiple aristocrats, and was even once owned by Queen Victoria. After a trip to Italy, it was reported that Queen Victoria was so captivated by the breed that she returned to England with not one or two, but with a few Pomeranians. According to the AKC, the breed is said to be animated, cocky, inquisitive by nature, and commanding. This fluffy meddler enjoys inspecting every movement, sight, and sound, and then expresses his views to you about it. He is vibrantly alert, and is aware of anything that is happening around him. The Pomeranian is an engaging dog, who will look you in the eyes, and raise his head attentively. However, he can be stubborn, such as, refusing to follow commands from anyone he considers to be unfamiliar or insignificant. So do not let your Pomeranian set the rules. If he does, he will be the one training you, instead of you training him. Example. From your Pomeranian first day at home, discourage him from becoming possessive of his toys or food. This will help you to set the rules from the start, and your Pomeranian will eventually learn and follow along. Which is a win-win situation for both the owner and pet. But, let's admit it, the Pomeranians are cute as cute can be, so it may be easy to overlook or ignore any problems these tiny and cute cuddlies might cause. If some problems are not immediately addressed, it may become an issue that could possibly lead to second thoughts about keeping your Pomeranian and potential rehoming, which, in most cases, is never an ideal situation for any pet. If you're thinking about getting this breed, it's important to understand the benefits and drawbacks before making the commitment. Like most dogs, the Pomeranian has its pros and cons. As a result, potential dog parents should weigh the pros and cons before getting a Pomeranian. But, before we simplify and break down the 5 pros and 5 cons you should know about the Pomeranians. Welcome to Animal Digest, and if you haven't already, please take this moment to subscribe to our channel, and turn on notifications to get your weekly dose of animal and pet content. Now here are the 5 pros and 5 cons to know about the Pomeranians. Let's look at the 5 pros. Number 1. Their size. Small dogs have been in style for the past few years. Including the Pomeranians, who typically weigh anywhere from 3 to 7 pounds. Which is an ideal size for a variety of reasons. Such as, they are less expensive to feed and care for, because they are so little. Also, their size makes them light and portable, which comes with several benefits such as, if allowed, they can travel in the cabins of a plane. They can also accompany you to locations or events where larger dogs are not allowed. Or, they typically pass the size required for apartment communities that impose restrictions on the size of dogs that are allowed. A Pomeranian is not likely to pull you on your walks, harm other pets, or intimidate your mailman. Number 2. Happy and contented dogs. Many Pomeranian parents describe them as easygoing dogs that are delightful to be around. Even though they are energetic, they know when to turn off and on their energy. Such as behaving frantically during exciting events, but tend to stay calm when there is no exciting event. On the other hand, Pomeranians must be allowed to release their energy and play around like normal dogs. If not, they may hold off on cuddling with you, or they may get rowdy. Number 3. They get along with other pets in the home. Another advantage is that the Poms usually do well with other dogs or cats in the home. It is not uncommon for a bunch of Pomeranians to play and frolic together, with no or little conflict or drama. However, despite their size, some Poms can be domineering and may irritate unfamiliar dogs. Number 4. Trainability. They are easy to train. With practical skills and patience, almost every dog can be trained. In the case of the Pomeranians, they are highly intelligent. Therefore, they are very trainable and can be taught a variety of tasks. However, having a smart dog might work against you. They do have a tendency to dip into their intelligence and create mischief. Nonetheless, you have the power to outsmart your Pomeranian and have him or her comply with your wish. Once that is accomplished, your Pomeranian will magically change and become willing to learn and follow your rules and will enjoy doing so. As a matter of fact, when given the opportunity, Pomeranians have achieved distinctions in obedience training. They're quick learners and will easily obey new commands. Just remember to apply delicate training strategies when working with your Pomeranian. Number 5. They make a great watchdog. Pomeranians are known for their alertness and attentiveness. Obviously, their size prevents them from being suitable guard dogs. But don't be deceived by their size and reputation. Pomeranians are excellent watchdogs who take their duty very seriously. Even when they appear to be sleeping, you can see that they are listening for sounds by moving their eyes and ears. Needless to say, they will alert you to weird and unusual noises or activities around the home. Let's look at the 5 cons. Number 1. They can be expensive. Pomeranians can be pricey. A Pom puppy will set you back from between $500 to $1,600. Their price varies depending on the breeder. If you are seeking a Pomeranian with a rare color, that can also drive up the price. Besides your initial investment, you must consider the ongoing expenses of owning a dog, such as vet, food, boarding, and grooming expenses. Number 2. They can develop separation anxiety. If left home alone for long periods, some dog breeds have a tendency to develop separation anxiety. Unfortunately, the Pomeranian is a breed that is prone to this condition, which could result in lots of whining, excessive barking, destructive shredding or digging, and pooping and peeing in the home. Number 3. Watchdog syndrome. As mentioned earlier, the Pomeranians are great watchdogs. However, because they are quick to bark and alarm the household of any suspicious activity, sound, or interaction, this could be troublesome for individuals who live in apartments or townhouse complex communities that have noise restrictions. Their alertness and watchdog traits stem from their history, as their ancestors were bred to pull sleds and alert their owners of intruders. Watchdog syndrome can be managed effectively with proper training and socialization at an early age. Number 4. Picky eaters. Pomeranians, like many other small breeds, are known for being picky eaters. A Pomeranian stomach can be delicate, so even a small change in nutrition can create issues. Some Pomeranians are good with eating, but some won't eat without their owners around. Or some will only eat if they are hand-fed. Or some only want to eat treats, or only eat chicken, and so on. Should your Pomeranian stop eating, contact your veterinarian immediately. Number 5. They require high maintenance. Although Pomeranians do not shed as quite like certain Spitz breeds, they are not hypoallergenic. Pomeranians' shedding ranges from light to moderate, and their coats require high maintenance. To keep their coats looking good and healthy, they required brushing at least twice per week. You may prefer having your dog grooming done by a professional groomer, which is an additional expense you must factor into your budget when choosing whether or not you have the means to afford the maintenance of a Pomeranian.